Ladies and gentlemen, moving straight on to the next bout of the evening. This is an amateur A-class bout contested over 3 rounds in the Super Welterweight Division and proudly sponsored by Scutari Custom Mouthguards. Your first fighter, stepping into the cage and fighting out the bullpen, Matthew Dixon.
I wasn't here for all that.
Out of the base, MMA and Hell's
So here we go, an electric atmosphere here at the Dolphin Centre in Darlington.
Oh, nice left check hook there. There's going to be a big experience difference here. But one guy just fought in the EMA Championships. Oh, the Four Nations, sorry.
Matthew Dixon looking incredibly sharp.
Dixon just shrugs him off there. Slightly larger of the two as well. 6'4". Dixon looking to just take control on the outside there. If he can keep the range. Again, that jab. He's landed every single time with that. Real lengthy jab from Matthew Dixon. And now Rashid is struggling with that a little bit.
Tag the hook on the end.
The experience difference here. You can see a little bit. Rashid looks a little bit like deer in the headlights at the minute, swinging away with it.
Yeah, Dixon composed.
That leg kick hurt him as well. Dixon just continuing to stalk. Good shot though, and a nice check hook on the way out. Both landed well there.
Rashid giving that to think about.
Big right hand down the pipe. Shot through the middle as well from Matthew Dixon. Dixon looking to be able to, looking for that judo throw there. He wants to try and disengage from this really. He doesn't want to get too much tied up into this wrestling game at the minute, I don't think. I think he was landing well on the feet there.
Yeah, I think Rashid needs to be careful not to burn himself out.
Yeah, now Rashid doing the right thing now though, trying to slow the pace down. He doesn't want to be on the end of them shots. We've seen a couple of times there he got rocked back. His head was being thrown back.
He's doing a good job at the moment, Rashid, just not allowing Dixon to break away.
No.
Beautiful judo throw.
That's what Dixon was looking for originally when they went to that entry. And now he's going knee on belly. He's going to start throwing some strikes down. Good strikes from that backside control now. And he's going to look to take that back.
Yeah, the arm's that, under the chin.
That's underneath, and that is tight. Really tight. Can he hold on, or is that going to go out from this?
Last few seconds of the round.
And he taps. It's over. Literally a couple of seconds to go once again. Matthew Dixon with another
beautiful
good victory here.
Beautiful win for Dixon.
Yeah, he looked it once he got that back there. He knew exactly what to do with it. And as I said, Niall Rashid just looked like the beginner going against a very experienced amateur in Matthew Dixon. Matthew Dixon now goes to 4-1 with four wins on the bounce. But fair play to Niall Rashid from Ace MMA, getting in there against someone that has just fought in the Four Nations Championships recently.
Yeah, he looked smooth, he looked composed. Great win.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes and 56 seconds on the first round, your referee, Mr. Phil DeFries, calls the soft set of fight. Declared in your way tonight, Rhea Naked Joe, Matthew Dixon. Please ensure your congratulations tonight, Rashid. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a 10-minute interval. 10-minute interval. Thank you.